how to make this wooden match holder
in 5 easy steps.
Now you take your matchbox, oh, don't spill them like that, and you take the sleeve part and insert it. And then you add your matches, and boom, done.